Alrighty, we've made it to the ghost town of Wittenoom. So we've stopped at the first abandoned house in Wittenoom. It's in pretty good condition. Hasn't been trashed, which is nice. Lots of things to see. Check it out. Thank you. Well, I've just found this old camper van, pretty rigged out. Looks like it would have been luxurious back in the day. Little cooker, little fridge. It was in this abandoned, looks like a mechanic workshop. Pretty cool. And here's the view from the workshop. Not a bad view, I must say. To this little water crossing, and I'm just going to see how deep it is before I drive through it. Definitely passable.